pneumothorax is, it means that there's an air bubble somewhere inside the thoracic cavity that's not inside the lungs. But it's not growing. It's not growing, or it's not big enough to be life-threatening.